Hey guys, welcome to TechGlider. This video is about Pushbullet app. Pushbullet is a simple app that bridges your smartphone, tablet and desktop. Pushbullet app allows users to push text, link, files, maps and more. With this app, you could also push data in reverse direction. For example, from your phone to your computer. It helps you to mirror your notifications from your Android phone to your desktop computer. On People tab, you can share photos, links, etc. with your friends. On Devices tab, you can see all your devices connected and the links that you have pushed using Pushbullet app. On SMS tab, you can see all of your SMS and reply to these text messages directly from your computer. On Notifications tab, you can see all of the notifications that have been mirrored from your phone to your computer. Pushbullet app has many useful features. To find out these features, watch the video till the end. Pushbullet app helps you to stay connected. You can conveniently send and receive SMS messages directly from your computer. It helps you to reply messages from many popular apps, including WhatsApp, Kick app, Facebook Messenger, etc. It helps you to easily share links and files between your devices or with friends. Getting notifications is now easy. See all of your phone's notification on your computer, including phone calls too. You can dismiss a notification on your computer and it will be automatically get dismissed from the phone too. It has Pushbullet channels to subscribe where you can get notifications from different websites. It also saves time. Pushbullet app makes it very easy to get a link or a file from a website directly to your phone. You can deal with notifications directly from your computer. If you like the sharing photos and videos on the phone, then click the like button below. Sending text messages is now easy. You can easily send and receive text on your computer using Pushbullet app. Here are different ways that can help you just do that. First one is using website. Just go to the Pushbullet website and click on SMS tab and start sharing. The second method includes browser extension. You can use it on Chrome, Firefox, Safari, and Opera. Click on the Pushbullet icon found in the top bar of your browser. This will open the Pushbullet app. Now click on the SMS tab and here you can start sharing, texting, etc. The third method includes Windows app. You can download the Windows app from Pushbullet website. Then click on the SMS tab found in the left bar of the Pushbullet app and start replying to messages very easily. Here you will be able to see all of your messages and send new ones straight from your desktop. Best of all is that if you receive a message through WhatsApp, you can respond to it using a pop-up window on desktop. Let's talk about notifications. Pushbullet app allows you to get notifications of a call or a text directly to your computer. It shows you WhatsApp messages, texts, phone calls, and more, so you can handle them very easily through your computer. The app sends notification pop-up on the bottom right of your screen if you have a browser plugin. You can see these notifications awaiting for your response next to the Pushbullet icon on the top right corner. When you dismiss a notification from your desktop, you are also dismissing it on your mobile device. When you get a notification, you will see that notification on your smartphone, tablet, desktop, and much. You can reply to these messages using the stock Android app, WhatsApp, and other messaging platforms. Pushbullet app allows you to send new messages to your Facebook or Google contacts as well. You can mute desktop notification on an app-by-app basis by just going into the settings of the Pushbullet app. For example, you might mute Google Hangout notifications if you already get those on your desktop computer. One of the neatest features of the Pushbullet on Android is that it can mirror your notifications on your desktop computer. Let's talk about channels. You can follow interesting things with channels. Channels are notification feeds that you can follow. Get notified about things that might be interesting, like a new post from a website, new free games from EA, and more. You can also create your own Pushbullet channel and push updates to your followers. Pushbullet also has its own channels. You can subscribe to these for new updates. Let's talk about sharing of links. Sending links yourself is now easy. The app helps you to instantaneously share links between any of your devices. The easiest way to get a link from computer onto your phone is to install the Pushbullet browser extension for your browser. You can select the devices to which you want to send the link to. User interface will show all your phones, computers that have been installed with Pushbullet app. After selecting the device that you want, just click on the send icon. The devices you send the link will instantly get the notifications, and by clicking that notification, you will be redirected to the website. Let's talk about the facilities of file transfer. Pushbullet Android app has remote files section where you can access the files stored on your computer. You will be able to seamlessly browse folders and then choose the files that you want to push to your device. Pushbullet app can send links between different devices from your desktop using Chrome or Firefox extension to directly to your Android phone. You can send a link to your phone or tablet with just a click of a button. If you are on the page that you need to send, Pushbullet will automatically fill in the title and link. So you just have to pick the device and hit push. Pushbullet app has a great feature, is the ability to transfer files and links. With Pushbullet app, you can right click on a web page, choose the Pushbullet from the menu and then select one device or all of your device at once and hit send. That's it. Pushbullet app can transfer files from one device to another, including pictures, videos, music files, PDF, APKs and much more. The feature of being able to push a file directly from one device to another can be very, very useful. Pushbullet app integrates with the web browser. If you want to send the link of the current page that you are now in, then hit the extension button at the top right and then little window will appear with the link already pasted and ready to be pushed. The devices on the other end will immediately receive a notification with the content that you have shared with them. If you right click on an image, they will receive a .jpg file. And if you simply select some text, then after hitting the push, they will receive a text messages. When you receive a push, it will appear as a normal notifications. This way you can share your favorite part of articles from the web directly to your Android phones. Pushbullet is one of the fastest and easiest ways to get links, notes, list, file and addresses, etc. Both from your desktop computer to your mobile device. All of this is done from the Pushbullet Android app, the Pushbullet website or one of your browser extensions from Chrome, Firefox, Safari, Opera, etc. Just open a file explorer window and navigate to that location. Then just right click on the file in the context menu. You should see a heading that says Pushbullet. Then choose the device and click Pushbullet. That's it. Now you will share the file within a second. The devices tab is also very useful and basically allows you to send attachments like PDF, photos to your other devices. Let's talk about the various ways that you can use to transfer your files. Pushbullet also supports drag and drop option. Just select the files and device that you want to send and then drag and drop them to Pushbullet website. If you are using Android app, then just tap on the paperclip icon in the bottom left, then select the send file option. After that, choose either a picture or a file and then tap the send icon. That's it. Let's talk about the setup process for Pushbullet app. On Android, for setting Pushbullet on Android app, just go to Play Store and search for the Pushbullet app and then click install. Then sign in using your Google or Facebook account. When asked to enable notifications on your computer, tap enable and enable Pushbullet. Then tick the checkbox to allow remote access to files. Your phone is now set up. Now install the Pushbullet app on your computer. Download the Windows software from Pushbullet website. Sign in using Google or Facebook account. It makes things very nice and speedy. Once you are signed in, the app walks you through its features, including sending text messages from your desktop, managing notification and sharing links and files between devices. You can also install a browser plugin for Chrome, Firefox or Opera as well. Your computer is now set up. On the desktop app or browser plugin, you can see a list of your connected devices. You can also change the name of your devices to your preference, such as Lenovo phone. Let's talk about security. The app also provides high-end security. The Pushbullet offers optional end-to-end encryption, which means Pushbullet can't read the information you are sharing between devices. All the data you share is encrypted from time it leaves one device and arrives on the other device. This feature has to be enabled in settings and requires you to set up a separate password. Which Pushbullet app feature you like? Is it SMS on PC option? Or because it has remote access to different devices? Or easy sharing of articles? Put your answers in the comment below. We would love that and others will too. Hey, if you enjoyed this video, that's cool. We got more stuff on our YouTube channel. So check out our YouTube channel below. Thank you so much guys for watching the video till the end.